today we're going to be learning a dance called the Macarena, and we're going to help you to learn the moves. You might know it already, but otherwise we will help you to have a go. So here we go. Are you ready? You're going to put your both arms forward, one and two, and they're the first two movements. Then turn your palm up to face the sky and the other side. Brilliant. You're going to make a cross one side and the other side, so you end up being here for the next set of movements. And then you're going to unfold your arm, brilliant, like Hazel. Put one on your head and then the other. Brilliant. Should we just go from there? Just rewind a little bit. So first movement, forward with your arm, forward with the other arm, turn it over and turn it over. Make a cross on your chest. Brilliant. And arms to your head. So you're making this position. Brilliant. Then we're going to bring your arms down to your hips and the other hip. Brilliant. Unfold them again to bring them onto an open sort of hip position. And you're going to have a little bit of a wiggle. And then you're going to do a jump to the side, and we're going to do it all again. Okay. So let's go back to the moves before and put them all together now. Okay, so from the top, we've got arm comes forward and forward, turn it over and over, make a cross on your chest and open to your head and cross on your hips and open on your hips and we go to jump to the other side. Brilliant. And then you do all the moves again. You repeat from here and so on. A very quick version to the back, and again from here, and then we jump to the side and we go again one more time till we're back at the front, like Hazel's doing. Yeah, really quick. Yeah. That was, it's a bit slower in real life, you'll be happy to know. But it'd be really nice now if we could try doing those movements together, but this time we'll listen to some music from Dave. So should we try the moves together? Are you ready? Here we go.
Macarena, que tu cuerpo es para dar la alegría y cosas buenas. Bala tu cuerpo, alegría, Macarena. Macarena. Ay. Bala tu cuerpo, alegría, Macarena. Que tu cuerpo es para dar la alegría y cosas buenas. Bala tu cuerpo, alegría, Macarena. Macarena. Ay. Macarena tiene un novio que se llama de apellido Vitorino. En la jura de bandera del muchacho se la dio con dos amigos. Ay. Macarena tiene un novio que se llama
apellido Vitorino y en la jura de bandera del muchacho se la dio con dos amigos. Dale a tu cuerpo alegría, Macarena, que tu cuerpo es para dar la alegría y cosas buenas. Dale a tu cuerpo alegría, Macarena, Macarena. Dale a tu cuerpo alegría, Macarena, que tu cuerpo es para dar la alegría y cosas buenas. Dale a tu cuerpo alegría, Macarena, Macarena. Macarena, 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 que te gustan los veranos de Marbella. Macarena, 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 que te gusta la movida guerrillera. Macarena, que tu cuerpo es para dar la alegría y cosas buenas. Dale a tu cuerpo alegría, Macarena, Macarena. Dale a tu cuerpo alegría, Macarena, que tu cuerpo es para dar la alegría y cosas buenas. Dale a tu cuerpo alegría, Macarena, Macarena. Macarena sueña con el corte inglés y se compra los modelos más modernos. Te gustaría vivir en Nueva York y ligar un novio nuevo. Macarena sueña con el corte inglés. Los modelos más modernos, te gustaría vivir en Nueva York y ligar un novio nuevo. Dale a tu cuerpo alegría, Macarena, que tu cuerpo es para dar la alegría y cosas buenas. Dale a tu cuerpo alegría, Macarena, Macarena. Dale a tu cuerpo alegría, Macarena, que tu cuerpo es para dar la alegría y cosas buenas. Dale a tu cuerpo alegría, Macarena, Macarena. Macarena tiene un novio que se llama de apellido Vitorino. La jura de bandera del muchacho se la dio con dos amigos. Macarena tiene un novio que se llama de apellido Vitorino, y en la jura de bandera del muchacho se la dio con dos amigos. Dale a tu cuerpo alegría, Macarena, que tu